I see you at the foot of the mountain. Wait for me. I'm coming.
Laura, glad you're okay. You heard this loud blast.
I don't know either. What the hell was that? I'm getting down.
Thank you.
Aaron, I'm inside the mountain. The radio's dead. Alone. Again. What the hell is that place? These symbols don't remind me of any known language, but I see some repeating patterns. Those are commands, or messages. Looks like a code. I'm okay. I'm just... we gotta find a way to stop this.
Laura.
You saw what's happened out there. This war machine. We can't!
I've come so far, caring only about myself. I've done horrible things. I've been killing people to get here. And now the world will burn?
We did it to survive!
And for a long time, we've been living as if we cared only about our slowly dying in that bunker.
Laura. We can't come back. Look at us. There's only us. Nobody of our group survived. We're barely alive. We'll die out there.
I don't want to go outside. I want to find the real solution here. That's the source of all our problems.
And we found something. Lara, do you recognize something in this place?
I've never seen ruins like these. Or maybe once, a long time ago. But for sure, they're ancient.
More than ancient. This whole place doesn't look like it was made with human hands.
And where are we? In a temple?
Rather, on a ship.
A spaceship?
Cargo ship, more precisely.
What do you think, Laura? What is that?
For me, it's a window.
Or a gate. Like a space bridge, I suppose.
So we can go through it then, right? Can you see it? Could be a chance for us.
For life. Maybe even a change.
A rescue.